Well, guys, hello, and today we're going to be going into a game of Fortnite, and I'm just going to discuss some new things that are happening in the Fortnite, and it should be good. And yeah, let's get into the video. Right. Alright, we should be good. Okay, let's get ready to the match. Let's see how we do. I'm thinking of somewhere that's good for loot. Busy, but not busy. If that makes sense. And also somewhere that decent for it. No, I think I said that already. Basically, I'm looking for a decent area. And I think Dusty Dino should be okay. Not too busy, not too less busy. So get to fight or two. And hopefully make it. And my key D is so rubbish right now because the only game I play that I used to play right is Team Rumble. I just started playing solos a bit more because, like, why not? And I wanted to outlive the Hornets for the ice cream thing. I just wanted to do a few days ago ice cream for a whole bar, that's a bit late. But, you know, I just want to try and get those challenges done, try and get golden ice cream. It should be good. I think you might be able to unlock ice cream even next season as well. But, I don't really know yet, so I think we'll try and get it done this season, or maybe not. Okay, but we might not get it done this season, but we're going to try and at least get it done. Like, try and like at least get quite near to doing it this season. I just said like 1,000 words in like a minute. Do you think this guy just landed his gun? Please, give me the count. Big pot. Drink it up real quick. I'm gonna go in a little bit of extra health. She gone over the hill, let's just go for it. Chest in there as well, get the chest after. As well, just get the chest in there. Oh, hold the gun, right? That's an entry rifle. That's nice. This guy's dead as soon as I see him. I was impressed, but I'm just happy I got a score. I know where that guy is, I know exactly where he is, actually. Go way up here for him to show himself. Because I heard a fishy, and I know exactly where that fish is that dances when you dance. Is it a very good area to be in right now? We've only got... I guess, like I said, we'll get into a few fights here, but I guess we're only going to get into one if we get into a fight with this guy. Was it the right time to go into Dusty, but we might lose this fight. You never know, my KD's so bad, as I told you. But, like, it could be because of that reason I was telling you about, I always play a lot of Team Rumble, or it could just be normally because my KD's just bad. But, I don't know yet. We have to try and see if we can kill this guy. If we can kill him, then we can. Oh. Okay. Chill out for a second. Where is he? He's on there. He's on the roof. He's got high ground. I'm actually dead, I think. Oh, he's camping area down there. He could be a bad player, he could be a default, he could be a really good player, he could be an experienced black knight. I don't know. should we just go in? Or come up? Shit, tips are scary then. Where is this guy? Lost a viewer because I wasn't doing anything. Just rush this guy. Can't find him anywhere. Blue pump right there. Oh, he's got a shotgun! I'm not very happy with Google's about, you know, the new update, but should be quick one up. Mount one shield HP. Slot, guy I'm looking for, but I did see minis outside, so I'm just gonna go quickly grab them, drink them and drink the slop and then come back for, was it, yeah, the Deagle. Oh yeah, that was something I wanted to mention in this video, was the Deagle has been nerfed. So like, they don't now, it takes you 2 hits to break a bit of wood instead of 1 hit. So like, if for metal now it takes about, do you know, I'm just going to keep the minis. For metal it takes about 5 hits to break metal. Isn't that good, but yes. Okay. Yeah, the reason I didn't go back to the Deagle is because I might just carry some meds this match. This is a fish area, I'm telling you. Okay. God, what? You can carry this for 100, which is only. Yeah, something else I want to talk about as well. The highest you can carry in this is 500 material. He's like a season 3 300 guy. It's a Devo. His play is pure messed up. I'll just take out. It's not messed up. The plane isn't that messed up, it's the building that's messed. Shoot, there's another guy! Can't keep risking like this. Trash. I was joking, but it's pretty good. We're moving, so I'm gonna. Well, it isn't park. It's like 14 people left. This game's actually going pretty quick. We should head in the plane. Do you think that would be a good idea? I do hear a guy, he's in here. Yeah, he's in here. No, he's above. He's in the roof. What? He's not there, please. Oh my god! Oh god! Like a 10-minute video right now. Hello? 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 This is the last solo blazing, I think, and then I just want season 8 to start. No other challenges for the free battle pass, I've done none of them. Yeah. How many challenges is it again? 20. That's quite a lot, but I'm gonna try and get an upgrade off the skins. That's probably what I'm gonna go for. I think Dusty was a good place. Dino was a good place to land. We got 2 kills, but just that last guy just came in from the roof. I think he, I don't know what he came in with, and then I was trying to drink the money. He just shotgunned me. That's a quick default. Scratch my pickaxe, you can only get that here and by the battle pass. And in the battle pass you get quite a few skins. And when you first buy the battle pass you unlock when it seems in. So he's definitely getting skins. Sort of the quality's bad right now, I don't know why. Looks a bit rubbish for me. It's not actually that bad in real life, it's just, I don't know, on a stream or something, it's looking a bit fuzzy. Okay. No, they're landing here. I might just bolt it. There's 2 guys landing here, I don't know if I'll be able to fight both of them, like, might be able to fight one. Oh, that guy didn't see me. I hope he didn't go for a chest either. He didn't, okay good. Just me, I'm gonna build this tree. And I'm gonna build up. Okay, you guys know how much I hate cats, I've said it in some of the other videos, but I'm not actually doing a video that gets late because there's no voice chat and I forgot I was in a PlayStation party. It was some of my friends talking to them. I didn't know I was I wasn't actually in game chat, so I didn't. You can hear me? Yeah. I got killed by a default! I just got killed by a default! That's a real default, oh my god. This kid's at 100-100. That kid was at 100-100. Oops, sorry. Stream now because it's like I'm sure 15 minutes, so yeah. Bye. Let me just stop broadcast.